Friends, this is 10th mathematics exercise 1.5. I think you are all completed the assignment sum. Four sums I complete. I explained to you. Here the fifth sum, f of x equal to 2x plus 1, g of x equal to x squared, they are given. They asked to find the range of f composite g and g composite f. F composite g, that is f of g of x, I said to you. G of x function is x squared, so you substitute. This x squared you want to substitute in the f function. So here 2x plus 1, instead of the x, you want to substitute this x squared. So 2x squared plus 1. Next, we want to find the g composite f of x. So g of f of x. F of x is what? 2x plus 1. So 2x plus 1, this is you want to substitute in the g function. G function is x squared. So instead of the x, 2x plus 1, the whole squared, they are asking. They ask the question is range of f composite g and g composite f. Range means the values. Which are the values will come for the range they are asking. What the answer you calculated, that is only the range. For the different value, different value, if you are substituted, you will get the different answers. That is only the range. So we are writing that, generally we are writing as a y such that y is equal to what the answer we got it for the f composite g, that you want to write it x belongs to n, and for the g composite f also here I am written to you. Why? Because of a given x belongs to n means, here in the question they are given to you a, b, c contained in n, they are given to you. Now question number 6, f of x, given that f of x equal to x squared minus 1, they asked to find f composite f. Second question is f composite f, 2-3 times they are given to you, first 2 times, f composite f of x. It is f of x is what? X squared minus 1. Here again you want to substitute in the f function. Here instead of the x, x squared minus 1, x squared minus 1, the whole squared minus 1, a minus b, the whole squared, a squared, that means x squared, the squared, x squared power squared is what? X power 4 you will get. That is only here written, x power 4 minus 2ab, minus 2x squared plus b squared, this minus 1 as it is, plus 1 minus 1 cancel, so remaining as it is you won't write it. Next, for the 3 set, f composite f of x, so that is these two f composite f is already calculated, so this composite you want to remove, that f of f composite f of x, f of f composite f of f. F composite f is here calculated x power 4 minus 2x squared. That is, write it as it is. This is you want to substitute in the f function. F function is x squared minus 1. This is, use it as a x. So x power 4 minus 2x squared, the whole squared minus 1. Again a minus b, the whole squared formula. A squared. A squared means here x power 4. X power 4, the whole squared is what? 4 into 2, 8. So x power 8. That's why here I am written as a x power 8. 2ab. 2ab means 2 into x power 4 into 2 into x squared. That is nothing but minus 4 x power 6 plus b squared. B squared is 4 x squared. This minus 1 is as it is will come. This is only answer for f composite f composite f. 7th question is f of x equal to x power 5, g of x equal to x power 4. They asked to check f, g are one and function or not. Another one question also they asked, f composite g is one and or not, they are asking. One and function, that is the definition of the one and function is distinct element has a distinct images. That is only the definition of one and function. First, f of x equal to x power 5, they are given to you. Here for example I am taken through the arrow diagram, here I defined as one and function or not. Here arrow diagram, just 3 elements I am taken, so many elements we are having, just for example I am taken the 3 element, minus 1, 0, 1. This side also minus 1, 0, 1 I am taken. Suppose if I am substituting minus 1, minus 1 power 5 is minus 1. 0 if I substituted here means I will get 0, 1 if I substituted here means I will get 1. So it's mapping. If I give the mapping means one on element, different element have a different images, therefore f is a one on function, not a problem. But g of x, you see, g of x is x power 4. Through the same arrow diagram, here I am going to explain. g of x equal to x power 4. Same examples here I am taken. G of minus 1. Minus 1 power 4 is odd even number if you are having means plus 1 only you will get. Odd number if you are having in the power means minus 1 you will get. G of 0, 0. G of 1 is equal to 1 power 4 is equal to 1. If I am giving the mapping means for minus 1 and then plus 1 both you are having the image is 1. For 0 you are getting the image is 0. So, for two elements, we have the same image. G is not a one-on function. So, F is one-on function, but G is not one-on function. Next, composite. We are going to see the composite. F composite, G is not one-on function. How? F composite, G of X. F of G of X. The G of X is what? X power 4. That is, you want to substitute in the F. X power 4, power 5. This is 20. X power 20. Even number you have. Even number if you are having means that is not one-on function. Now only we saw for the G function. So F composite G is also not one-on function. Number 8. Now we are going to study about the three functions. F of X, G of X, H of X. The composition of the three functions here we are going to study. Composition of the three functions the same rule only. But first you want to calculate for this F and G. That after that only you have to combine with this h. Here also first you want to calculate the g and h, that is combine with the f. That is here the functions are all given to you. Left hand side you have to take it. The left hand side is what is your left hand side here? F composite, g composite, h. First I said f composite g, you want to calculate it. F composite g. F composite g of x equal to f of g of x. What's your g of x? G of x is 3x plus 1. The 3x plus 1 is you want to substitute in the f function. F function is what? X minus 1 we have. So this is you want to substitute there. That is equal to, we have to write it as a 3x plus 1. 3x plus 1 minus 1. Plus 1 minus 1 cancels. So you are getting the 3x. This is your F composite g of x. Next we want to calculate F composite g composite h. This is already calculated. F composite g is already calculated. F composite g already calculated. This composition only you want to do it. So F composite g of h of x. Like you want to write it. You know F composite g now only calculated. So we have to write it as it is. This composition we want to remove for that of h of x written. So f composite g of h of x is what they are given to you? X squared. H of x is x squared they are given. This function is x squared is you want to substitute in which function? F composite g. This function you want to substitute. F composite g function is 3x we are calculated. So 3x squared. Can you understand? F composite g of x. First you want to calculate. This is as usual procedure you have to complete. The third composition is F composite g composite h. We want to remove this composition. So of h of x written. The h of x variables we are written here. This is you want to substitute in the F composite g. You will get that 3x squared. This is your first one. Next we are going to the right hand side. What is the right hand side they are given to you? F composite g composite h they are given to you. First we want to calculate this g composite h. G composite h of x equal to g of h of x. G of h of x. So g of what is your h of x? H of x is x squared given to you. H of x is x squared. This is you want to substitute in the g function. So g function is 3x plus 1. 3x plus 1 means 3x squared plus 1. Like you want to write it. This is your g composite h. Next you want to write it. Your right hand side is what they are given? F composite g composite h of x they are given to you. This g composite h we are calculated, this composition we want to remove. So for that, f of g composite h of x, like you want to write it. So that is equal to f of g composite h of x is what? 3x squared plus 1. This is you want to substitute in the f function. F function is x minus 1. X minus 1 means 3x squared plus 1 minus 1. So plus 1 minus 1 cancel. You are getting the 3x squared. This is your second one. Again explaining the right hand side. Here f composite, g composite, h. This is first you want to take it. G composite h of x. So g of h of x you want to write it. H of x is here given as a x squared. So substitute. This is question. Again I am written x squared. This is you want to substitute in the g function. G function is 3x plus 1. Instead of the x you want to substitute 3x squared plus 1. F composite, G composite, H of x. This is completed now only. This composition you want to remove. So, F of G composite, H of x you want to write it. G composite, H is 3x squared plus 1. This is you want to substitute in the F function. F function is x minus 1. Instead of the x, 3x squared plus 1 minus 1. Plus 1 minus 1 cancel, 3x squared. So, from 1 and 2, left hand side equal to right hand side. That means F composite G composite H is equal to F composite G composite H. Can sprout like you want to complete the same model. Here the two sums are given as a homework to you. 8th Roman, the sum, first sum I explained to you. The second sum and third sum is homework to you. 9. F equal to one order pair here given to you. Be the linear function from z into the z. Find f of x, they are given. Linear function means f of x equal to ax plus b is the format of the linear function. General format of the linear function. Here, one order pair they are given, I said to you. F equal to minus 1, 3 and 0, minus 1 and 2, minus 9. General linear function, that is equation of the linear function is f of x equal to ax plus b is the equation of the linear function. Here minus 1 comma 3 they said no. So f of minus 1 equal to 3. This is range. If you are substituted minus 1 in the linear function, you will get the 3 answer. That's why we are written as a f of minus 1 equal to 3. F of minus 1. F of x function is what? Ax plus b. So instead of the x, you want to substitute the minus 1. If you have substituted minus 1 here, what do you get? Minus a plus b equal to 3 you will get. That is your first equation. Next, f of 0 equal to minus 1. F of 0 equal to minus 1. In f of x function, you want to substitute instead of the x, 0. So if you have substituted 0 here, this term fully 0 will get plus b equal to minus 1. So b is equal to minus 1. Substitute in the first equation, b is equal to minus 1, minus a minus 1 equal to 3. So minus a is equal to, this minus 1 will come this side, 4 you will get. So a is equal to minus 4. General equation of the linear function we have studied, you know, ax plus b. Here a value we are calculated as a minus 4, b value we are calculated as a minus 1. So your answer is minus 4x. Yeah, you want to substitute here. So, minus 4x minus 1. The 10th sum is, they are given as a, in an electrical circuit theory, the circuit C of T is called the linear circuit. If it satisfies the superposition principle given by C of AT1 plus BT2 is equal to AC of T1 plus BC of T2, where A, B are the constant, show that the circuit is the linear they are asking. If it is satisfied to the condition, this is linear. But they are given the circuit is CT is equal to 3T. They asked to find this a linear or not. If it is satisfied the condition, that is linear. So this sum is 10th one is given C of T is equal to 3T. They asked to prove function is a linear or not. Solution, C of AT1 is equal to 3AT1. Why? Because of C of T is equal to 3 times the T they set. That's why I am written what the term we are having 3 times the term. Like a C of BT2 is equal to 3 times this term written to you. Adding, just adding this side, C of AT1 plus BT2, that is equal to 3 times AT1 plus BT2 written. Here sending the 3 inside, A outside, 3T1 here written to you. b here, 3t2 written. 3t1 is what? 3t is equal to what? ct. So that is, instead of the 3t1, you have to write it as a ct1. 3t2, we can write it as a ct2, because of given ct is equal to 3t. So that is given to you. This is the condition. That means the c of at1 plus bt2 is a principle of the superposition, principle of superposition. So if it is satisfied, this one, this is linear function. They are given in the question itself, they are given to you. If it is satisfied this principle, this is linear circuit, they are given to you. So we are satisfied with their condition, therefore this is the linear function.